That was a glitch. Now it won't beat the game.